Ivermectin is a drug which is actually used for roundworm infection. It is an antipyrocytic drug, and only a single dose was given in the past for people to get rid of the roundworms in the gut. What is its use in COVID? If you ask me, as of today, it has absolutely no use in COVID. Research all over has proven that it is of no use, except for some research which came from Bangladesh some time back, which said that it has some advantage in COVID. But then if you read the research, it is a retrospective trial, and there could be many, many biases in this research or in the trials that have been done. There are two trials, and in these trials which have been done, which show that it has absolutely no benefit. Basically, in COVID, there was nothing that works. So if I tell you that something is working, everybody wants to try that. You know, it is just an attempt to reduce the severity of the disease. It is just an attempt that probably my patient may not land up in an ICU. But then that is not a fact. Course may be different in many patients. So I do not know. On the day one, if you ask me, on the day three, if you ask me, I don't know which patient will actually land up in the ICU or will have a drop in oxygen. In short, if I give you one statement, COVID does not follow any rules. So it is just a thing that, you know, some research told me it may work. So I'm using it on my patient as an attempt so that it works and the severity of the disease reduces and the patient doesn't land up on the ventilator. So if I'm treating 100 patients, at least 90 of them won't worsen. And I'm using ivermectin in all. Okay. So I'm sure that when I see that 90 are not worsening, I'm assuming that it is because of ivermectin. So that is how it has become popular, that people want to use ivermectin or every practitioner wants to use ivermectin. But even if you don't use it, same number of patients will not worsen and the same number of patients will land up on the ventilator. If you ask me for side effects, there are some side effects like causing headache, nausea, vomiting, okay, some gastrointestinal troubles and everything. But then what is the side effect which deters me from starting it? This is one thing, it doesn't work. And there is this side effect of causing irregular and fast heart rate. Okay, again, I do not know which patient may land up in that problem. So COVID ek taraf, and I would be, that patient would be in the hospital for having a faster heart rate or having an irregular heart rate. So it is not a completely safe drug either. So though the proportion of this side effect may be less, it is still not a safe drug to use it commonly or, you know, without any monitoring. These drugs are not safe enough to be used over the counter without any prescription or without any consultation from the doctor.